Hello all, this is the model number 254254, pure sine wave inverter. Inverter is defined as conversion of DC, means 12 volt which is coming from the battery is converting into the 230 volt AC. There are two types of inverter, square wave inverter and sine wave inverter. So this is a model for sine wave inverter. Firstly, we will see the hardware, the DC source as a battery, then PIC 16F877A microcontroller, H bridge developed by 4 MOSFETs. There are 2 MOSFETs, 3rd and 4th MOSFET. These are the heat sinks and MOSFETs are here. These two are MOSFET driver ICs, because if H bridge is there, then for controlling or switching the upper MOSFET, the MOSFET driver should be required. So for one upper and lower MOSFET, there is a one MOSFET driver IC, and another upper and lower MOSFET, there is another MOSFET driver IC. The PIC microcontroller gives the SPWM, means pulse width modulation, given to the MOSFET driver IC, and with the help of this waveform, the MOSFET driver IC switches the MOSFETs, and this switching waveform or the square waveform given to the, or not a square, it's a SPWM, this SPWM waveform given to the step up transformer. This is a 1000 watt or 1 kVA transformer, step up transformer, converts 12 volt into the 230. This is a filter purpose capacitor and it's actually load. For demo purpose, now I am using a 60 watt bulb. On our website, the cost is there. It is for 100 watt only. If you want a design for more wattage, please contact us by WhatsApp or mail ID. We will see the output. Just I am giving the supply. Then this 12 volt converting into the 230 volt AC. We can see the waveform on the DSO at here. We can connect the DSO at here, so we can see the pure sine wave at here. That's why it's called as a pure sine wave inverter. Thank you.